Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu performed Leela of this dramatic performance. And since that time, Narottam Das Thakur and other great acharyas have inspired such dramatic performances. And Srila Prabhupada himself very much encouraged.
The first year, probably 1994, we had 16 dramas of skits of 5 minutes, because we didn't have the confidence that we'd remember our parts beyond 5 minutes. And then gradually we stepped up to 15 minutes because we had no experience of directing or acting.
And there are 18 to 20 skits which were made.
And then a few years later, probably by 2000 and on, when devotees were confident enough.
There has been a tremendous evolution in our drama.
Some of the dedicated devotees took up the direction and made it up to 1 hour each.
So you are the cause of all these complaints, eh? Your name is Haridas?
Yes, sir.
Be so absorbed in meditating on an associate of the Lord or the Lord himself for the pleasure of the Vaishnavas, we actually temporarily forget our own identity. That is absorption.
One day, with tears in his eyes, Prabhupada took off his ring, the ring that was on his finger for years, and turned to Tamal Krishna Maharaj and said, "Please give this to George." He was thousands of miles away and Prabhupada hadn't seen him in a long time. But on his deathbed, Srila Prabhupada was remembering George Harrison with such love, with such gratitude, that he was reciprocating with George Harrison's incredible devotional service.
Oh, saintly one, please wait. These tears are tears of lamentation, because only half of my body will be used in your service. The other half will be rendered useless. How will I be able to serve my dear Lord Madhava? You should have asked for my whole body. Please don't be disappointed. Take half of my body.
My dear Lord, please forgive me for my offensive behavior of hearing your blasphemy, O Lord. Please forgive me. All this time, my O Lord Ranganath, you gave me this service. I could show my spiritual master in the company of Yatira. Thank you, Ranganath. Oh, Ranga. Oh, Narayana. Oh, Ramandara. Yamuna Acharya.
And because of his attachment to body and sense gratification, I curse him that within a short time, he will have face of a goat.
Nandi, mind your words. How dare you
insult the foremost Brahminical race? I, Brahmarshi Bhrigu, curse the entire following of Lord Shiva that they will fall down to the platform of atheism.
My first boon is this. With the paraphernalia arranged to coronate Ram, let Bharat be installed as heir apparent to the royal throne of Ayodhya. And my second boon is that you banish Ram to the forest this very day to live in exile for the next 14 years, wearing only tree bark and deer skin.
Srinathji Prabhu, whenever he does perform, he's always an award-winning performance. His expert ability to portray any personality.
What time do you make it, Ronald?
It's 6:10, sir.
I certainly hope they don't put too many chilies in my curry tonight. Otherwise, I'll have to spend the whole night in the water closet, you know, the WC.
We will cast male and female. So we came out with this strategy that the father or the daughter or the husband or the wife or the brother and the sister can, you know, interact. So this is the beginning days, and that culture is still kept alive.
I see all your devotees chant your names, but whom are you meditating upon?
Shri Rama Rama Rameti.
I have become a Vaishnav. Hey, why do you laugh?
The character of Mayur Dhwaj was read by Govind Prabhu when he was reading the Mahabharata, especially the Ashwamedha Parva. Even the character of Mayur Dhwaj was explained by Srila Rupa Goswami in the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. He said that we are not professionals. We are not doing dramas as a competition, because we don't want to prove to others that we are better than you. Here we are doing dramas for the service of the Lord, for the service of our Guru Maharaj.
May the 12 Adityas, 11 Rudras, 8 Vasus and twin Ashwinis bear witness. May the sun and the moon, night and day, and the 4 directions bear witness. May the Devas, Gandharvas, Kinnaras and Kimpurushas and all the living creatures bear witness now. I, Mayur Dhwaj, takes this solemn vow to grant charity to this Brahmana.
But as far as when I saw the congregation enjoying the drama was Ravan, you know, giving those dialogues in Doha form. And I saw the devotee liked it, so that I also liked it the most.
जो रण में डटकर हट जाए वो खुद ही नपुंसक है जो कहकर बात पलट जाए।
What do you think? Which was, so once he said, why don't you do on Bilwa Mangal Thakur? And I didn't know, you know, I didn't know actually who was Bilwa Mangal Thakur, what he did. And that drama was something which I have fond memories about.
You are crazy. You grasp a corpse thinking it is a log of wood. You grasp a snake thinking it is a rock. What is wrong with you?
There are times in life it doesn't matter whether it's a rope or a snake or a dead body.
My most challenging role, which I'll never forget in my life, and I don't think I'll ever forgive myself, was that when I was Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and in Mahaprakash Leela, I had to lift all the Shaligram Shilas, and I had to sit on the throne of Shaligram Shila, and in front of my Gurudev, I had to speak, I am Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
In Kaliyug, I am Krishna. I am Narayan. I am He, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the Son of Devaki.
This is a nice philosophy, but on an empty stomach, nothing goes in except food.
In salted bread, my name was Sako. So I don't know Tilak in the jail. So he takes out his toothpaste and he applies tilak on all 12 parts of the body. So the director had supplied me with the toothpaste also. And I pressed the toothpaste and nothing came out. And I pressed harder, nothing came out. And I pressed harder, the toothpaste had dried up completely. It was somebody's old, unused toothpaste that they had brought and given it to me. You know, like maybe 2 years old.
With my good wife, I have done all the possible roles. We have acted as Ram, Sita, Krishna and Rukmini. When I was acting in one drama, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, she was acting as Sachi Mata. And on the stage, I had to offer obeisances to her. So many Matajis used to congratulate my wife, see, you are so fortunate during the practice. And on stage, publicly, before 1,000 people, your husband is bowing down to you.
Thakur Haridas was one of my classics, I would say, because it is a very powerful theme. Thakur Haridas is a very powerful character in the Gaudiya tradition. And of course, in that drama, you know, everyone knows that there has to be a prostitute. So how am I going to deal with the prostitute? Right? So who'd be the prostitute? That was another big thing. And of course, Sachitananda Prabhu agreed. But I remember two things in the drama which are very important for me in the Haridas Thakur drama. One was when I was sitting and chanting, when she was parading around me. And I began to chant. I was supposed to chant. Even while she's doing all that. And I began to chant with such intensity. Like I never did in my life practically. Now see, every actor has to feel the role, not act the role. If you just act the role, it comes to one level. But when you feel the role, it comes to another level.
Once a life force is about to depart, one should never renounce, never give up the chanting of the holy names of Sri Krishna. The holy names of Sri Krishna.
Again, that desire to be with, relive the moments which we had with Mother Ladini came in our hearts. So we said, yes, you know, we have to glorify Mother Ladini.
Not till I am alive.
All right. Then you go first.
Krishna!
Mother Ladini!
One drama we had done was on Lord Shiva and Sati, and at that time when Sati was burning, and after that the entire scene of Daksha's head getting cut, and I was acting as Daksha's wife, so that moment was very, very special for me. Because I was on the stage, at the same time my director brain at the back was thinking whether things are happening properly or not. But most of the devotees came and told that it turned out very nice.
So they have all been very challenging and I have been very blessed to play, including Manthara. When I came out of playing Manthara, some of the devotees said that you were so awful on stage, we hated you. For me, that was a compliment. That means I could play her well enough that devotees in sitting in the audience developed an intense hatred for Manthara. So that I consider as...
Once Ram is coronated the king of Ayodhya, you will be compelled to act as Kaushalya's maidservant. And your son, Bharat, will be forced to be Ram's slave. And you, at best, will just be a second-class woman, Kaikeyi. A second-class woman.
Also, the drama this year, what we did on Srila Prabhupada. Because it was people, when you do on the, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, people have seen them, people know their photographs. So to exactly get that personality into that actor, you know, just looks-wise also, it is very difficult. But the way Malvendra Puri Prabhu and Pralapriya Prabhu acted was wonderful.
You have such a big company, so many ships. Please, can't you allow one ticket and allow this one person to sit right in the corner of one of your ships? Sumati ji, please, I beg of you, please allow me to go.
When we are thinking which drama to do, and Vargash, who was one patient, was sitting with him. And I looked at him and I said, that's it, He looks like Bhakti Tirth Maharaj.
Me and my wife met Vishakha Mataji in the evening time. And Mataji said, no problem, there is a little bit of roll over there. Mataji, I can't do that because it is a prominent role.
Please, promise me, Maharaj. Promise me, here on my deathbed, that you will write your story. This is a dying friend's request.
Maharaj, I am your obedient.
In the backstage, when Maharaj came with Vrajalila Mataji, and she is literally crying. Not only she is crying, an associate, all the people are crying that time. This is the achievement of any actor or whatever. You, when you're entering, I can't believe that this is the way I am entering into that particular character and that mood, and everyone is crying.
Some characters, you have to portray a very angry character. For example, the character that I played of Mother Sati, she was angry the entire time on the stage. So such characters are very hard to play because the entire time in the drama, your energy has to be at a very different level.
Now, following my Patni Dharma, I will protect my husband's respect. You cannot go on insulting him.
Also, the South India Yatra of Lord Chaitanya, where the children first time came together and acted. And that scene of Krishna with all the manjaris and gopis turned out very, very beautiful. In fact, so many devotees told us that it appeared like the Golok Vrindavan had come down. My always thinking is that somehow or other I want children to take part and I want newer and newer faces to come. So how do I do that, writing such a script where I can incorporate all these different people? That is one of the challenges which I am facing.
Participating in annual drama.
Where have you gone? Radhe! Radhe!
And I was so overjoyed at that point. And Adhikesha Prabhuji just told me one thing, that, you know, even though you're playing the role of Krishna and it's a very prominent role, don't let it get to you. Just keep in mind that you're doing it as a seva to Krishna and to Maharaj and the rest of the devotees.
You had darshan of my Gauranga form.
In Bhatrol, I played the role of Subal.
These Brahmanas, they are supposed to be living for the welfare of others.
We were together all of the time, like so many of my friends. And otherwise, outside, we wouldn't get to meet so much. But in drama practice like that, we could meet. So like it was really a lot of fun.
Late Taruni Didi is also another child actress who has inspired many children like me to play in many devotional dramas.
I am only a student, a merely infant, and nothing more. Great Pandit, if you could favor us by reciting the glories of Mother Ganga, me and my students would be freed from all our sins.
It is so exciting, Didi.
I would like to continue acting for my whole life, no matter what difficulties.
This entire journey has been so inspiring and so encouraging. It just makes me look forward to participating in the drama if I ever get the opportunity again.
So Shidama Prabhu, he called me up. He said, Prabhuji, we are doing this drama. I said, yeah, I already know about it. And before even I could say that, please, give me that role. He said, and you were acting as Narottam Das. And that was like a shock for me.
Oh Lord Chaitanya! Oh Radha Valla! Rid me of this agony of material life.
One of the most celebrated events of that entire pastime of Narottam Das Thakur is when the many caste brahmanas, they actually complained to the local king, and then the king sent his chosen debaters, and then these two disciples of Narottam Das Thakur, and they completely defeated these brahmanas.
Vaishnavism is higher than Brahmanism. In Srimad Bhagavatam, Durvas Muni, who was a Brahmana, had to surrender to the feet of Amrish Maharaj, who was a Vaishnav. Lord Brahma, Lord Shiva, nor Lord Narayan could do anything to save him.
When these Brahmins appear, they roar like lions. Now they are all being defeated. They are like dogs.
सबसे पहले जब मुझे प्रभुपाद का रोल करने के लिए विशाखा माता जी ने बोला तो सीन बहुत टचिंग था, क्योंकि प्रभुपाद जी अकेले थे और उनको छोड़ने के लिए केवल एक व्यक्ति आए थे। तो प्रभुपाद जी मतलब जलदूत में चढ़ते हैं, चढ़ने के बाद में उन्होंने जो इस तरह से वेव किया है ना कि लोगों की आंखें से आंसू रहे, क्यों कि प्रभुपाद हमारे समय हुए हैं, मतलब इसी समय तो हम लोग सब रिलेट कर सकते हैं एक्चुअली। और आज तक जितने भी रोल किए हैं मैंने, रोल क्या मतलब जितने भी ड्रामा हुए हैं कल प्रभुपाद के ही रोल किया।
यू आर रेंडरिंग फर्स्ट क्वालिटी सर्विस टू कृष्णा बाय योर प्रीचिंग सक्सेस। बी ब्लेस्ड योर एवर वेलविशर एसी भक्तिवेदांत स्वामी।
द लिफ्टिंग ऑफ हरिदास was a great Waterloo for me, because he was really very heavy. I couldn't lift him till the last day, last practice. Whenever I would lift him, that weight was very much evident on my face. But on that day, it was like I was acting, emoting from outside, but internally I was surprised at how Haridas Thakur has become so light. Actually, he was very light during the drama. So this was a very wonderful thing, amazing thing for me.
I remember जब भी प्रभु जी ने गौरांगा टेक संन्यास किया था तो महाराज को द्वारकाधीश ने इंट्रोड्यूस किया, शी एक्टेड एज अ विष्णु प्रिया। तो महाराज ने मुझको पूछा कि सो नाउ यू प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर हिज संन्यास। आई वॉज इमीजिएटली स्टार्टेड क्राइंग, डोंट से लाइक दैट। अगर सच में उन्होंने मन पे लिया छोड़ के गए तो मेरी हालत।
One fine day I receive a call saying that there is one slot available out of the four for Drama Fest. Would we want to do it? And naturally I was overjoyed. It was too big an opportunity to let go. And we immediately jumped onto the idea. And that's how Veera happened.
To see you back. I've been so nasty with my words for Krishna, but Krishna is so kind-hearted. He sent you back to take me with you to him.
And we were fortunate enough to receive another chance the next year, and we did Mahabali or Madhvacharya, the warrior saint.
You are telling me that one is not punishable for one's misdeeds by any higher authority? Okay, so I shall murder you and your family right now.
In the Drama Fest, we have done two dramas so far, but the most memorable experience, if I close my eyes and the first thing that comes in my mind is the entry of Madhvacharya. Regarding the scene where I had to stamp my feet on the ground and there were two wrestlers standing next to me, the timing of the stamping and the shaking of the LED was lots and lots, was very much appreciated by the devotees. So I was asked many times that how was it made so perfect. The answer to this question was that last 2 days I could not sleep and I was just rehearsing that part, because it had to come with the right timing, otherwise it would look very bad.
Brother are so boastful of your prowess, why not find out? If either of you can lift my foot off the ground, then we shall have a match.
And especially, I would like to say that the drama, If I Can Go, I May Go, the life of Kanaka Das. There we had to, especially when Kanaka Das was beaten outside Udupi temple, and the Lord turns for Kanaka Das. And that moment of time, the wall breaks. Now, making the wall break on a stage was something very difficult.
Please, Kanaka.
He was the one who helped us always behind the stage. He would always be there behind us in all the dramas. I really miss him awfully, actually, for giving all the inspiration.
Regarding the fighting scene in Madhvacharya, where Madhvacharya is fighting with all the isms. So this scene was written 10 months back, as I said, but never ever implemented. We thought it is not possible to have these kind of scenes during Drama Fest. So we were like, we're not going to have this scene. But just 3 or 4 days back, my director called me in the night and told me, we are going to have this.
My best drama is in serious role. My best role is in Ishan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's servant.
Amar Gauranga, Vishwambar, Nimai Krishna. What happened? Are you alright?
I'm alright, Ishan.
After that, I acted as in Kalidoms as a Brahman. So I got opportunity to dance also in that drama.
When I acted as Uttara's brother, and where I go to fight, I see the Kuru army and I get scared, and I felt that was the chance where I made everybody laugh and everybody actually enjoyed, and that was naturally a comedy scene which is there in Mahabharata, and I gave my best shot actually when I was acting as Uttara's brother.
Is this army or ocean? Oh Brahmala, I'm worried about my life, and you're worried about the clothes for the princess. Oh Brahmala, let the Kurus take all our wealth if they deserve. Let all men and women laugh at me. Let the city be desolate. Let the cows go anywhere. Let my father be angry with me. But let me go, Brahmanala. Oh, Brahmanala, please understand that only one who is alive can enjoy prosperity and happiness.
These dramas are giving a glimpse of the spiritual world to them. And with that glimpse only, many devotees, they feel so nice.
Ultimately, we know that devotees have talent. They are artists. They are, some are good singers, some are good dancers. And maybe it's our responsibility as a congregation to give them a platform where they can do it.
And of course, even in these dramas, actually, all efforts will go to, especially to all the devotees who are in the background. Those all help in setting up the stage. They will never come in the front. But one thing, it is quite an inspiration. All got together as a family just to please the Supreme Lord and just to please the Guru Maharaj and devotees.
There are so many families who have become serious devotees just through these drama festivals. So, you know, drama plays such a vital role, not just in entertaining devotees, but in also making devotees come close to each other and also helping devotees become more wonderful devotees. So yes, it is a phenomenal service, and I feel so happy to be part of it. And I wish I would be allowed to do this service for many, many, many more years.
Take prasadam, see drama, read books, chant Hare Krishna.